My fellow gamers, welcome back to another episode of The Legend of Zelda Breath of the Wild. I'm SuperNinjaJuice and I'm bringing you another clean gameplay. Let's get to it. Alright, here we go. This is where we left off last time. If I recall correctly, there was a message right in the comment section that, well, this is pretty much what it said. Bam! So, let's go catch that horse. Let's see. Where was the horse again? I think it's this way. Let's go that way. Horsey. Oh, horsies. Oh, there they are. Alright guys, check this out. What you see right there is a pack of wild horses. We're gonna go ahead and catch one right now. Let's go. Alright, whatever I can get close to, that's what I'm gonna get. I'm not even worried about it. Black or brown, they're both good. Alright, here we go. Black it is. Okay, here we go. We caught the horsey. Alright, let's go back into the... What's over there? I'm not worried about that. Just keep going. No. Chill. Relax. I got the horsey. Let's go check him out. Well, not check him out. Like, check him in. Alright, we're back at the stable. Let's go ahead and register this horse. See, a little cranky.
Hi.
Okay, can I register this horse, please? Oh, I gotta pick a name. Cool. Let's name him after the person who left me that comment. Let's name him Eli. Boom. Okay, so there you go. Alright, Eli's a little bit temperament. And he's cranky. He's not very strong, but he's alright with speed and stamina. So, yeah, why not? Alright, I registered Eli. He's still a little cranky, so I put him on timeout. But, hey, guess what I got right here? Bam! It's kind of green, so I don't know. Maybe you can't see him. But let's go register Epona. Alright, there's Epona. So, let's grab you. And let's register you as well. You didn't know I knew about that, did you? Haha. Yes, please, register it. New horse. Max Bonds, thank you. Not a problem. Registration fees, blah, blah, blah. Oh. Alright, so we registered Epona. We registered Eli. Let's head over to Kakariko. I'm gonna go on foot because I wanna be able to, like, grab things as I go and all that good stuff. So, yeah, let's do this. Alright, here I am on this really weird bridge. It's kind of like breathtaking a little bit if it was like, you know, real life. Ooh, who's this?
Yeah.
What you got for me? Nothing. So you just want to give me directions. Whatever. Just keep going. Hey, another dude. Hey, dude, what's up? Alright, this guy wanted to sell me all his crap, so forget that. Oh wait, what do we have here? Shakalaka? Shakalaka. Okay, cool. It's been 100 years since anyone... Oh, wow, okay. I'm Hetsu, and I need your help. Those monsters over there stole my beloved maracas. Alright, go get it, blah blah blah. Okay, cool. Alright, let's go get the maracas. Are they sleeping? Hopefully they're sleeping. I could just sneak up. Nope, they're awake. But they're chilling. Maybe I can just hit them in the dumpies. Oh, nope. Ow. Wow, these guys are not playing fair. Dude, how many times are you gonna roll? Oh, I lost. Okay. Okay, I got him. Cool, you boy did it. Alright, I got the maracas. Let's go give it to Mr. Big Bonsai Tree. Alright, here he is. Let's give him his maracas back. Shalakalakalakala. Those are... That's right, your maracas. Okay, shalaka. Inventory expansion, okay. I got Korok seeds, so let's do it. But wait, sniff sniff. Okay. Hey, okay. Oh, but okay, cool. That like read any other text? No, okay. Okay, so we expanded our slots by 2. Sweet, I could really use that. So thank you, Maraca guy, person, thing. Let's move on. All right, I think I'm getting close, cause I see some ornaments and stuff. Yep, Kakariko Village. All right, I made it. Cool. Why are you sleeping? You twisted your ankle. All right, she just told me to go see Impa, which is right over there, so let's go. All right, let's go in here and see this lady Impa. Oh, who are you? A man? Well, yeah? I mean, alright, that was kind of weird. She couldn't see me because I was a man. Ooh, what do we have here? Ooh, okay.
So, you're finally awake.
Yeah, I took a little nap.
It has been quite a long time, Link.
Yes, it has.
I am much older now.
I couldn't notice.
You remember me, don't you?
Not really. Huh? See, Nate, she could talk and now she can't talk. What's up with that? Will you go tell me a story?
The history of the royal family of Hyrule is also the history of Calamity Ganon.
Ooh, Calamity Ganon.
A primal evil that has endured over the ages.
Okay.
This evil has been turned back time and time again.
This is kind of creepy.
Wielding the soul of a hero and a princess who carries the blood of the gods.
Just say Link and Zelda. Oh man, this music is very creepy.
With the passage of time, each conflict with Ganon faded into legend.
Okay.
So listen closely as I tell you of this legend that occurred 10,000 years ago.
I thought it was 100 years ago.
Hyrule was then blossoming as a highly advanced civilization.
With spaceships and
even
such.
Even the most powerful monsters posed little threat to the denizens of the realm.
Okay.
The people thought it wise to utilize their technological prowess to ensure the safety of the land.
Cool.
Should Calamity Ganon ever return.
And then?
They constructed 4 mechanical wonders that came to be known as the Divine Beasts.
The Divine Beasts.
They also built a legion of autonomous weapons called Guardians.
Those are the same things that was attacking me.
The Divine Beasts were piloted by 4 individuals of exceptional skill from across the land.
Okay.
And thus, the plan to neutralize Ganon was forged.
Cool. Ganon's no pushover.
Upon Ganon's inevitable return to Hyrule, the princess and the hero fought alongside these four champions against this ancient evil.
Everybody ganged up on Ganon, okay.
The guardians were tasked with protecting the hero as the divine beasts unleashed a furious attack upon their terrible foe.
Okay. So it was an army against Ganon. An army. Like, literally.
And when the hero wielding the sword that seals the darkness delivered his final blow, the princess used her sacred power to seal away Calamity Ganon.
Okay. Wait, is this what happened in Ocarina of Time? I don't remember the Guardians in Ocarina of Time. What is the timeline for this thing? Okay, what are you telling me here? So, go rescue these four giant beasts. Free the divine beasts. Okay. It seems Yoshiki's lead is not yet complete. Princess left you that, so take care of it. Go to the Hatino village. Cool. Alright, go there first and then, okay. Okay, let's go that way. Okay, I completed seek out Impa, so. Alright, so should we go and to. What's this? Hey, Papaya. How you doing? So, what's up? What are you doing? No, you just gonna go upstairs? Am I following you? Is that I saw you looking at me. Is that an invitation? You wanna play some checkers or something? You got a Wii U up here? Or a Switch? What's up? What are you gonna do? You gonna read some books? Thought you were looking at me like you want to play video games or something. Alright, let's get out of here. Alright, let's get out of here and find whatever that is that we're going for. Oh, new clothes? Cute outfits? Oh, I'm down. Alright, I guess I'm her type. Cool. Clothes are top notch. Okay. Alright, everybody, check out the new outfit. Yeah! Alright, I got the hood, red shirt, and my regular pants, so cool. Alright, guys, Underwater T-Rex told me that when I get to Kakariko, that I need to go northeast. So that was north, that was east. Something about a fairy. So let's go this way. Oh, there's a shrine right there. Maybe the fairies in that shrine. Alright, let's go in this shrine. Alright. Talo's next teaching. Okay, cool. So, what do we have here? Alright. Boss time. Let's do this. Use a Psy Hop to avoid enemy attacks. That will open. Okay, cool. Psy Hops. Almost sounds like Cyclops, but. Come here. That's not doing anything. Alright, I guess not. Oh, okay. That's what I'm supposed to be doing. Oh, that's what I'm supposed to do. Okay. What's happening? Do a backflip to avoid enemy create. Okay, so it's teaching me how to do the backflips and side steps. Okay, cool. All right. Maybe I should like just wait a little bit. Ow! Let's do this again. There we go. There we go. Take that. Toma. 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 Okay. Are you dead yet? You can repel attacks by parrying with your shields just the right time. Okay, cool. So, hold that button. And that. Okay, cool. Well, I need to use a sword that... Okay. Okay, a little too late. Oh, there you go. Are you dead yet? Build up your power and then release it to enlarge. Okay, cool. Alright, so just hold it. And hater. Ooh, okay, cool. And I got what? Okay, this is my favorite sword now. It's gonna blow up. Okay, cool. Alright, so that was like an introduction on how to like be a better fighter. So, cool. I thought I saw... Yeah, there's a treasure over here. Let me grab that. What's in this chest? Ooh. Okay. Oh, and there's another one over here. What's over here? Nice. They're giving me the only stuff here. Alright, let's get out of here. Got a nice sword, a nice shield. Alright. Ooh, and another chest. Okay. An opal figures. Okay. Alright, I didn't see any fairies though. Huh. Alright, we made it out. Cool. But I see a fairy. Is it this way? Hey, underwater T-Rex, where's that fairy at? There's a path back here, so maybe I keep going that way? Oh, is that the free? Okay, is that the shrine right here for the fairy? Okay, is this it? How do I open this? A bomb, probably. Back up a little bit and... How you open this underwater T-Rex, do you know? No, nothing there. Oh, maybe the new skill step right here and spin. Nothing. Ooh, what is that? Is that a Mogwai? I'm gonna shoot it. What happened? Oh. I thought, give me some of this stuff. Did it go that way? Where'd it go? Did it jump off right here? Did it go down this way? Let's check it out. Oh, maybe not. All right, let's get out of here. Oh, wait, what's that over there? What is that? Kinda creepy, I'm not gonna lie. Sweet boy, okay? Please listen to my story, okay? Here's a fairy, cool. I found this completely by accident, so thank you for letting me know this tip. This place was a beautiful spring, blah, blah, blah. Offer me rupees. Really, rupees? Beg you, give me 100 rupees. I don't even know if I have 100 rupees. I barely have enough. 100 rupees. Here you go. Should I do it? I think I'm going to keep my... No, you know what? Let me give it to her. I want to see what she does. Maybe she'll expand my hearts or something. kind of creepy. It sounds like a little bit like him from the Powerpuff Girls. Don't judge. All right. A fairy. Ooh. Look at her. She's all blinked out and everything. Hey, great fairy. How you doing? I give you some money. You gonna give me something, right? Having returned to my phone. Okay. Yes, you can help me. Thank you. Boy. Okay, enhance your clothing. Okay. At least I can do materials, blah, blah, blah. Okay. You gonna enhance my stuff a little bit? All right. Ooh, she blew me a kiss. I don't know if her breath is good or if it's kicking a little bit, but okay. Cool. All right, that was cool. So I enhanced my whole outfit for like by one. She said grab her sisters, and I guess there's more fairies that the more you get, the more you can enhance your clothes. So cool, clothes enhancing fairies. I was hoping it's gonna give me like magicka or some gauntlets or something that could push boulders, but hey, I'll take it. All right, here we go. The little dot is pointing that way. Maybe that's the village right here, or maybe it's that. But look, there's this big old trench right here. Awesome. What do you guys think? Should I make a jump for it, or should I go down the road over here and then go around this mountain and go this way and make the extended way? I don't know. What do you guys think? I'm gonna leave it for you guys. I'm gonna end it right here. Leave it in the comments if you want to jump off, maybe, or take the long route. But yeah, that's it. I'm gonna leave it right here. Guys, thank you so much for watching. Super Ninja Juice is out of here. Peace.